In this brief video, I'll demonstrate how to download Windows 11 in your computer. Typically, Windows 11 can be downloaded through the Windows Update while you are in Windows 10. So you go here under the search menu and you type Windows Update, and then you click on Check for Updates. And typically, the new update, it will show up in here. It will display Windows 11 is ready for you to install, and then you'll click on download and install and just wait for about 30 minutes or so. So that's the automated way where Microsoft is pushing the installation to your computer. Obviously, in this case, we don't have that option, and so for this computer, it is not ready to get the download to install it. So the question arises, what about if you just want to do a clean install of Windows 11 and start from scratch, or start the download manually? So to do that, we can open our web browser here, and you can utilize this URL. I'm going to put this in the video description as well, and as part of this slide as well. So you can go in here and then hit enter. Now, this will take you to the Microsoft website, and it gives you three options to install Windows 11 Media. So here you can use the assistant, the installation assistant. It's going to be a little installation file or a little program that checks your computer whether it is compatible and whether it can be installed, Windows 11 can be installed. The second option is to create an installation media. So this is what you'll use to do a clean install or reinstall of Windows in your PC. With this option, you can create a bootable USB flash drive or a DVD drive as well by creating an ISO. Option 3 allows you to download the disk, the ISO image, and then have it on a flash drive or a DVD, or burn it later into a DVD. Now, let's say that we wanted to install, or you'd simply click on download now, and this will be saved under your downloads folder, and then you'll click on open file here on this installation. Go ahead and run it. So in this case, unlike Windows 10, it wants us to go ahead and download first this PC Health Check app, and we need to click on it first and then run that application, and then come back to the Windows 11 installation assistant and proceed with the installation from here. Then you can go back here to your installation application, and you'd be able to click on continue and proceed with the installation of Windows 11. Once you have finished the installation, it'll take about 30 minutes to complete. It will look something similar like this, of course, without this wallpaper. The taskbar has changed quite a bit, and you don't have the start menu here in the bottom left. Now it's kind of everything is centered in the bottom of the screen. And this is your new start menu, and you just type to search for whatever app that you want, that you're looking for. So this is a major change. One of the cool features in Windows 11 is that it has a completely new visual look and feel. It's actually more streamlined and more user-friendly. And you have these rounded corners and the new layout for where the start and the shutdown is for the PC from here.